In this video, I will show you how to wake up the screen on your Android phone by only doing double tap to wake up the screen. So the function is called tap to wake up or tap to show the lock screen, or actually double tap to show the lock screen. So when the phone is locked, you can tap, double tap, triple tap, nothing happens. The phone stays locked. The phone stays locked, doesn't change. But if you go to settings, go into the display options and lock screen preferences here. And here you have the setting tap to show lock screen, this one. It tells you double tapping shows lock screen during sleep mode. So if I enable this setting now, the setting is enabled, and if I lock this phone now, I tap once, nothing happens. But if I tap two times, the phone wakes up. You could have the phone sitting on the desk and you want to check the time. Usually it's to see the time on the phone. This is actually a useful feature for that. But if you have the phone in your pocket, you might be careful about this because it might wake up the screen in the pocket without even realizing. So double tap will wake up the screen there. It's a pretty nice option if you don't want to take the phone and do the fingerprint. I mean, it's still an option to use the fingerprint, but I think it's using a bit of battery. But if you have the phone on the desk, it's a really nice feature to enable it. So tap to show lock screen. You can enable it and disable it anytime you like. So you can enable it and disable it. You can enable it and disable it anytime you like. Now it's working. That's it. Thanks for watching. That's it. Thanks for watching. Oh, 1818 on Sunday, 18 August, Monday, oh, that's alarm, 8:20. 1818 on Sunday, 18 August. That's interesting. I like this. For this time, I will have my coffee. Hope I don't spill it on the phone. I think it's the third coffee today. Yeah, it's pretty useful to double tap to show the lock screen. If you have it on the desk, you see the time. Also, if you have media controls, if you're listening to music, it's really handy to see what's playing and to skip to the next one. Thanks for watching.